Please say the second World Hike Association's meeting has just begun. So can I say from Japan, good morning. 日本からは第2回、世界協会 Zoom ミーティングを始めます、おはようございます。Good morning, good evening, good afternoon for Canadian member.、それでは、first of all, please、introduce yourself in any language.原さん、日本語でも自己紹介を始めていただきましょう。非常に短いけど、
分かりました。英語ができないので、
いや、もうその、without any excuse。
原さんに、はい、ちょっとじゃあ翻訳していただきます。ごめんなさい。
それは言わなくて結構です。だから、
私は、原茂氏と申しまして、まあ、日本の俳句短歌、あと、コンテンポラリーポエムを、やってます。日本ペンクラブ の会員でございます。いろいろ夏石番屋さんにはご指導をいただいておりまして、まあ、時々こうやってご一緒させていただいております。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
はい。チクフンさん。
はい。
なんか声が小さいので、
うん。
パソコン、もう一つのは、やっぱ間接的、声がそっちのパソコンから入ってないのかな。
聞こえますか。
あ、OK、OK。
大丈夫です。
それで OK です。
はい。I am Shigeshi Hara. I write haiku, tanka, and as an contemporary poem. I am also a member of the Japan Pen Club, and I had joined a lot of event with Mr. Natsuishi Banya. どうも、以上です。
Thank you.
はい。This is Banya Natsuishi. So I met for the first time Carlos from Brazil and Michael Dadri from Canada. I'm very happy to meet you and welcome to our Zoom meeting. I'm professor. I'm a working professor at Meiji University in Tokyo. I'm very tired of online classes.Online classes, bless you, they're very exhausted and tired. But after it, I recovered. So I'm working as MC for this Zoom meeting. Natsuishi Banya です。明治大学のオンライン授業をやって非常に疲れておりますけれども、まあ、元気を取り戻して、この世界協会のズームミーティングの司会者として、働こうと思っております。はい。And Edo さん、please introduce yourself. Edward Levinson.
Okay, my name is Edward Levinson. I'm sitting here in Japan at my house in my small gallery, in addition to writing poetry, haiku, and other poetry, I'm also a photographer. So that's why you see some photographs in the background. And I met Banya Sensei and Hara-san in 2019, mm-hmm. and they invite me to the World Haiku Conference, and mm-hmm. I become a member.And met Angelina and Mr. Takeda. And so it's a pleasure to be a part of this group. And also, I'm a freelance photographer and writer and poet. living, and I live in Japan, but not in Tokyo, in the kind of countryside, in a place called Kamogawa, which is the Boso Peninsula, about 2 hours outside of Tokyo.
So yeah, near the seashore of the Pacific Ocean?
It's in the sort of small hillside, about 3 kilometers from the Pacific Ocean side of the
Thank you.
All right.
I'm living, so I forgot it. So, I'm living near Tokyo, not in Tokyo. Chikubon-san is excellent our translator. Chikubon-san are living and residing in Tokyo. And Carlos, please introduce yourself. Carlos?
Yes, good morning, good afternoon to everyone. My name is Carlos Villegas. I'm 65 years old. I'm a medical doctor. I'm a professor at the medical school. And I try to write haikus. And I'm Buddhist person. I follow the Jodo Shishu Buddhism. And I'm preparing to take Tokudo in Kyoto when the pandemic permits us to go there. And it's a pleasure for me to be here with you. Thank you very much for the invitation, Banya Sensei, and all of you.
Very welcome.
Thank you.
And so ka Chikuma san. Oh, Buddhist. Please, Chikuma san, translate in Japanese.
私は、カルロス、ビエガスです。65歳でですね、医学学校で、教えています。で仏教徒で浄土真宗に入っておりまして、京都の徳土院ですか。でいろいろと、修行もされたということです。で大変嬉しく思っていますというような話でした。
And Angelina Bon, our early riser, as well as Ada and Chikubo, from Malaysia, please, self introduction.
Konnichiwa, good day to everyone. I'm Angelina from Malaysia, more specifically from the east side of Malaysia in Borneo Island. I'm a visual artist and a poet. And since the pandemic started, I started teaching arts and crafts online almost every day. I started writing poetry for quite a while now. I started with long verses, free verses. I only started writing haiku, I think about 6 or 7 years ago. I corresponded with Banya before I met him physically in person in 2019 together with Ido, Chikubon, and I think I met Hara as well during then. I'm very happy to see like you guys again, and I think Toyomi just came in. Hi Toyomi.
Hello. Hello,
Hello. Madame Toyomi from Germany. She is Japanese, really Japanese, but residing in Germany. From many area.
Also,
yes. Beyond the big time lag. Yeah.
Yes. Thank you for the invitation. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you for the invitation. I'm very happy.
So, thank you. Chikubo, please, Chikubo, translate.
アンジェリーナ・ボンさんです。マレーシアのボルネオアイランド、ボルネオ島に住んでいらっしゃいます。で、アーティストでもあり、詩人でもありですね。長い自由詩もいろいろ作っていらっしゃいます。で、6、7年前から俳句を始められて、夏井先生とかいろいろ交流して、今、に至っておりますと。
Thank you. And Michael Dudley from Canada, please.
Arigato. Thank you, Banya.
Welcome.
Good day to all. I'm very pleased to be with you from Victoria, British Columbia, on the Pacific coast of Canada. I was born in downtown Toronto, and I lived and worked in a rural area of southwestern Ontario. And 3 years ago, I had the opportunity to travel internationally, and my intention was to travel for probably 4 years. But about halfway through, while I was in Serbia, the COVID crisis occurred. And because of the pandemic, I returned to Canada. I isolated for 2 weeks in Toronto, then stayed in a small town in Ontario, and then a few weeks ago moved to Victoria. I'm a member of the World Haiku Association, Haiku Canada, and the Haiku Society of America.
Ichigo-san, please translate.
はい、マイケル・ダドリーさん、カナダで、ビクトリアですね、ブリティッシュコロンビア州という、まあアメリカの、あ、そうです、カナダの、西部ですね、の太平洋側の州にいらっしゃいまして、もともとトロントに住んでいて、オンタリオ州の南西部の方にいらしたんですかね。で、国際、ちょっと世界を今いろいろ回ってみようという一周してみようという計画を立てて、You went to which country? I cannot catch the name of the place.
I are you referring to my traveling?
Yeah.
Yes. Well, I traveled continuously for 2 years, so I visited many many countries.
And when you return back, you were in.
I was in Serbia.
Serbia.
At the time.
Europe.
Yes.
Ah, okay. 二年間ほどその世界旅行をしようとして、セルビアにいらしたんですかね。で、セルビアにいらした時に、そのパンデミックの流行で、カナダに戻ってこられたと。で、結構長い隔離期間を、トロントで、過ごされて、ビクトリアの方に戻ってこられた。で、WHA の、会員で、カナダの俳句協会の会員でもあり、アメリカの俳句協会の会員でもありますということでした。
He was stolen. Your email was occupied by some.
Yes. Yeah. There was that problem as well.
Email のアクセントが起きたんですね。はい。And Ms. Sakura, please, Madam Professor, she, Doctor Iwaki, Madam Iwaki, please.岩木さん、博士号お持ちですね。はい。
でも日本語でもよろしいんでしょうか。
ちくぼさんが訳してくれます。
あ、よろしいですか。はい、ありがとうございます。はい、岩木リーベル豊美と申します。はじめまして。何人かの方は、それ以外の方は2019年に、世界俳句大会でお会いしたと思います。その説はお世話になりました。私は、何年からでしょうか、2014年、15年あたりから世界俳句の、会員にさせていただいております。今のところはここ2年は皆さんもそうだと思うんですが、やはりコロナの関係で、日本にも帰れておりませんし、俳句は、日々作るというか読む努力はしております。でも日本語もうまくなく、そうですね。
She's very humble. she is researcher of German philosophy.
はい。 そうです。
But in Japan, very humble for us, she said. ちくぼさん、短く。よろしいですか？はい。
So, I introduce Mrs. Toyomi Ribe Iwawaki. She's a professor. And she's teaching German philosophy in Germany. And she also joined the World High Conference in 2019. And she daily writes the haiku poem. And even though she has some wish to return back to Japan, but because of pandemic, she could not return back to Japan for years. So, 以上です。すみません。
Thank you very much.
So, all attendant. So, so, so. Okay. それでは、自己紹介終わりまして、は入れない人がやっぱり必ずいますので、でもまあ今日は少ないと思ったけど、ちゃんとしっかりとした8人の方が、出席してくださってありがとうございます。鎌倉債務さんは化粧してるんでしょうか。まだ起きてますけど、まだ入れません。Sai Mikamakura is still preparing for costume and etc. Jody, from Taiwan. Sai Mikamakura. Finally, Sai Mikamakura. ちょうどいい時に。はい。それでは鎌倉さん、なんか眠そうな顔してますけど、セーフイントロダクション、プリーズ。
おはようございます。日本時間は朝です。Good morning! In Japan is morning.
しゃべれなかった日本語でも、ちくぼさん優秀な。通訳をとして頑張ってくれてますので。はい、ジョディ。ジョディ、
ん、
台湾か。ジョディ、ああ
。
Good morning.
Good morning. Sorry, it's very early here as well.
As a member, woke up early morning from.Attendant from Europe, from North and North and South America, and from Asia. So we are beyond geography distance, not only social distance, and beyond time lag. Yeah. So please continue your self introduction. Sai Mikamakura.
Okay, I can go ahead.
Her introduction, please, it's your turn for Jody.
Okay, no worries, thank you. Yeah.
Continue, Sai Mikamakura, Saimi. Saimi-san, 続けて。
はい。
いや、自己紹介続けてって言ってる。
はい、ちくぼんさん、お願いしますね。世界俳句協会ではトレジャラー、会計をしてます。皆さん、いつも会費ありがとうございます。Thank you very much. おかげで世界俳句、立派なの毎年作れています。本当に。大変なコロナ禍の中で大変だと思いますけれども、いつもいろんな方法で会費ありがとうございます。本当に感謝してます。じゃあ、ちくぼんさん、お願いします。
So I am Sayumi Kamakura.
ちょっと声が小さい。
聞こえますか？
はい。
I am Sayumi Kamakura. I am a member of World Haiku Association and I'm in charge of the financing and booking.Of the association. And thanks to everyone, the World Haiku Association successfully got the enough tuition, and we are successfully to issue a new version of World Haiku, version 17. So thank you very much.
So it's your turn, Jody, please. Self introduction.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm from Australia, but I live in Taiwan. I live in Kaohsiung. I've been writing haiku for about 20 years. I'm only a new member of the association, so there's not really much else to say. I've published a few books, a few collections of haiku. I usually write them either on my blog or I write them regularly on Twitter. So I'm going to share some of my haiku that I write on Twitter today as well. So, yeah.
That's all? That's all?
You want me to say something else? You want me to talk longer? I teach English to children here in Kaohsiung. Yeah, so I'm a teacher at one of the little schools, and I only work in the afternoon. And I do share haiku with them and get them to write some, which is really exciting. I've got some other students that I help with their haiku as well from when I was working in Malaysia. I worked at UCSI University in Malaysia before I came here. So, what else can I say? that's about it. I have two children. They're here with me.
You have a lot of time. Only half hour has passed. So, Chiko-san, please translate.
Jody Hawthorne-san. で、もともとオーストラリアの方なんですけども、
yes.
台湾の、高雄ですね、カオシュンというところで今、住んでいらっしゃいます。で、WHA の会員でもあって、20年前から俳句を作るようになったと。で、今、カオシュンでですね、3人のお子さんに、英語を教えてますと。その中で、俳句もですね、教えていると。でその前は、マレーシアから、こちらに来て、マレーシアでもそういう活動をしていたということです。で、いくつか、本も出版されてますし、ブログでもですね、俳句を読んでますということです。以上です。
はい、ありがとうございました。まだ入れない人いますけど、しょうがないね、これはね。はい。じゃあ、このパンデミックに関して何を思うこととか、please say something about pandemic and you or your surrounding, etc. とにかく、原さん、そこのパンデミックに関して何か思うこととか何か。
そうですね。日本の状況を今お伝えしますと、ようやく首都圏の方で、その緊急事態宣言というのが出ておりました。日本は本当にロックダウンとかっていうのは法律的にできないんですが、割と国民に協力を要請して、外出を控えてくれと、そういうふうなことがずっと続いておりましたが、今ようやくそれが解除になりました。なぜこんなにすごく感染者も減っています。ただなぜ減ったのかがまだちょっと科学的に分かってないらしい。だからちょっとまだ警戒は解けないんですけれども、ただ世界の状況を見るとまだまだ厳しいようなので、気をつけながらですが、ようやく今我々もちょっと外に出て、今まで控えてた外出もしてみようかなっていう、そういう状況に今至っております。皆様のご状況もお聞かせください。じゃあよろしくお願いいたします。
はい、NHK のアナウンサーみたいな。
So I would like to introduce the situation in Tokyo, especially in Tokyo metro town area. The government released the so-called emergency declaration. So it is a kind of a self-restriction of citizens, not a kind of a lockdown or something, but the we are restricted our behavior to go outside, go to restaurant or some meetings, some friends in outside or participating some events. But the after 1st of October, we can go out freely. And so I'd like to enjoy stepping outside. So I'd like to know the other situation of the your town. So thank you very much.
And it's your turn, Edward Levinson, please. Edo-san.
Yeah, well, I live outside of Tokyo 2 hours, but ordinarily I would go to Tokyo at least once a month for the meeting, haiku meeting or poetry meeting or photographer's reception, et cetera, to the museum. But in the past year and a half, just going a very, very minimum to Tokyo and go to my job and do my job and turn around and come straight back home, no playing or no, almost no shopping. And just, and of course we've now been vaccinated twice, but still we feel nervous. Even in my home small town, about 30,000 people, still feel like we need to be very careful. Usually October is usually when I travel abroad, usually to Europe or America for the fall trip. This year, of course, last year, this year, not going anywhere. So, and I had a friend, American friend in Japan, who recently went to Prague for business. And I had to help him, drive him to the airport and pick him up, and because of the quarantine issues. So it was a lot of trouble. It's still a lot of trouble to travel out of Japan and into the other countries. So I'm looking forward maybe this fall to take one or two small trips inside Japan by train, or maybe in my own car is feel safer. So that's my, but I'm lucky because I live in the countryside and have a beautiful garden, big house. So to me, staying home is nothing bad. It's good. The only problem is that I can't meet the friends. But the good part is that I've been able able to meet many friends, known and unknown, around the world in the poetry or some spiritual group or some sort of meetings online. So that's been nice. I would say that's been one of the nice things about the COVID and the corona pandemic. Okay. いいですか日本語で。ごめんなさいね。いらないかな。
ああ、いや。
いりますか。
はいはい。ああ、ロンリーダー、ニュージーランド、あ。サラ、ロンリーダー is entering. So, translate, Chikumo san, translate.
Hello,
Vanya. Oh, Sara.
Hello, everybody.Ron is getting his papers to in a minute he will join, okay?
Uh-huh. From New Zealand or from Colombia?
No, we are in New Zealand.
Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. After it, please introduce yourself. ちくまさん、訳してください。エドさん。
はいはい。すみません。じゃあ私が言います。エドワード・レビンソンさんです。で、まあ日本でですね、ちょっと東京から離れた、田舎の方に住んでらして、そのパンデミックでですね、もともとはその東京でいろいろ俳句のつながりとかいろんなのがあったんですが、なかなか買い物にも行けなくてですね、ずっと田舎の方に、いらっしゃることが多いということで、その田舎もなんか、3万人ぐらいのところなんで、そんなにこうあれだ、コロナ流行ってないのかどうかわかんないですけど、で、コロナのワクチン接種はもう2回、済ませたと。で、なんかお友達がその、チェコのプラハの方に旅行されるときに運転されてたんですが、やはりその、いろいろとそのワクチン接種の問題もあってですね、海外移動したりするのはなかなか難しいということで、エドさん自身しばらく海外の旅行もしてないんですが、国内の旅行を、2、3回、できればなというふうに思っていらっしゃると。で、 まあ、非常にまあ田舎の方で広い家にも住んでらっしゃるんで、まあ そこでの生活をまあコロナとはいえ楽しんでらっしゃると、まあ、オンラインでいろいろな、まあ、会にも参加してらっしゃるということでした。
ありがとう。Thank you very much.
You can see that now the sun is rising here. So the, this is a reflecting sun coming in the window on my face. My beard is not really so white. こんなに白くはないけど、太陽、朝日やっと昇ってきました。額縁に映って、バーンと当たってます。元気になりますわ。It makes me feel good. Okay.
Hi. from very little house, studio and house, Vayana Sisi is talking. Natsushiba ya wa ano hijoni chiisa na ie kara o hanashi o shitorimasu. Contrary to almost people, I cannot believe in current vaccine. For COVID-19. 私は大多数の人たちがあって、今のコロナワクチン、この新型コロナワクチンに対しては、信じられません。I took generic medicine named Ivermectin with my wife, Saimi Kamakura. イベメメクチンという、ジェネリックを、まあ、サイム鎌倉サイムさんと一緒に飲んでいます。This pandemic, I don't know the, some twilight, some light was born for this pandemic.このパンデミックに関しては、まあ、薄い光もしくは何かの光が差しているようですけれども、いつ終わるのかちょっと予測がつきません。This pandemic is making me rethinking many things, beginning withordering you off everything. So, まあこのパンデミックはすべてに関してもう一度すべての事柄、まあ、日常生活のさまざまな事柄を含めて、まあ、深く考え直す、まあ、そういうふうなことを、しているということですね。But,thanks to this furious and really pandemic. Pan is worldwide and widely spread. Pan is Greek origin.Etymology of pan is Greek. Pantheon is perhaps, for example, pantheon means temple for many gods. So pan, このパンデミックのおかげで、パンっていうのは多分ギリシャ語起源で、パンテオンっていうのは万神で、たくさんの神様の神殿ということですけれども、Thanks to this pandemic, we can hold. We are holding this Zoom meeting. It's all on radio from New Zealand. So, Oceania. So, without Africa, so we are gathering from not five but four continents. So it's epoch making Zoom meeting.We are holding so and okay so please introduce yourself Rondida so speak
Kia ora Banya and Kete Pehe Koto, how are you all? Greetings to you, and how are you all? Konnichiwa. Myself, I am a writer who lives between New Zealand and Colombia, although now with this pandemic, we have a lockdown, so we can't go anywhere, not even outside our city, which is called in Maori, Tamaki Makaurau, but the world knows it as the city of Auckland. So it's a pleasure to see you again. Vanya, I know you, you're an old friend, and it's lovely to see other friends, new faces.
That's right.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Yeah. I met him in New Zealand. He held the International Poetry Festival, but some poet is not Maris. I cannot say. Yeah, so彼はあのニュージーランドでポエトリーフェスをやってて、私もそこに参加したんだけども、非常にあのやはりあの妨害というか、それがあってまあ終わっちゃったんですね。 And Ron's wife is a Colombian woman poet, Sarah. OK、ちくもさん、てみ、簡単にお願いします。
あの、ロン・リデルさんで、まああの今ニュージーランドのオークランドの郊外に住んでいらっしゃって、まああの元々コロンビアにいらしたので、まあコロンビアと、まあ、ニュージーランド行き来してたんですけども、まああのニュージーランドはロックダウンなんで、あのもうコロンビアに行く機会もなかなか今ないというようなお話でした。
はい、ポエトリープレッサーを昔やってたと。
そういうことですね、ニュージーランド、はいはいはい、であと、まあ、奥さんが、まあ、あのコロンビアの方、サラさんという方もいらっしゃいますと思います
ね。Thank you. So what? Carl is leaving. very pretty. Oh, Jamina Marius from St. Lucia. Finally. She has been very hesitant to attend this meeting. Finally, she, without video, she is attending to our meeting. Oh, finally. Do you know St. Lucia in Caribbean? Caribbean Islands? No?ミュートを解除するとどういうの、ちくぼんさん、あのジャミナにミート、ミュート。
Please release your mute, ジャミナ。
Okay, so please say about this pandemic, Angelina, from Malaysia.アンジェリーナ・ボンさんに、マレーシア・アンジェリーナ・ボンさんに、このパンデミックについての何かを言っていただきます。Please.
Hi, everyone. Yeah, on a personal level, before the pandemic, I traveled quite a bit, almost every month, for art and poetry, events, workshops, and all that. But since the pandemic hit in 2020, I've been home.I haven't left Malaysia or even out of the state of where I'm in. So currently I'm mostly home. I do a lot of online shopping. Once in a while, I still go out and get groceries and all that. I stay with a vulnerable, so I don't want to unknowingly catch something and bring home. So I do a lot of my work online now. I started teaching arts and crafts online.Since last year, that's on a personal level. In general, Malaysia, we have adults of about, in my state where I'm in, about 80% of our population are fully vaccinated, the adults. So things are opening up. Cases are still high, but things are gradually opening up. A lot of businesses are opening up, but our borders are still closed for tourism. But cases are still high, so it's a bit like Ido said, we still try to be careful and minimize and socializing. And it's been quite of a pandemic fatigue for a lot of us, but there are new opportunities coming up, like we could meet together online on Zoom. I think I'm on Zoom almost every other day because of work and online events as well. The cases at the moment seems to be dropping, but we also have, we used to do a lot of contact tracing, but now close contacts who are mild symptoms or asymptomatic are not tested anymore. So the reported cases are not actually that accurate. So that's the situation in Malaysia now. But I think by next year, they are planning to open the borders for tourism to come in. Yeah.
Thank you. Hey, Chikubo-san. You're welcome. Chikubo-san is working hard.
Yeah, no, Angelina Bon-san, de, ma, Malaysia no kata nan desu. Ma, Malaysia de bon desu ne, ano, ma, 2020 iko, ma, まあ、結構そのロックダウンみたいなこともあって、まあ、もともとそれまではまあ毎月のようにですね、まあ、あの海外でのいろんなイベントにも参加されてたんですが、まあ、もっぱら今その、まあ、ご自宅にいてですね、まあ、オンラインショッピングを楽しまれたり、まあ、あとは一人でですね、まああの家にいながらですね、その、まあ、テレワークみたいなことをしたり、まあその、Zoom でのそういうあのミーティングに参加されたりしていると。でマレーシアでは 80% ですかね、ワクチン接種率で、まあ、ビジネスもまあ再開しつつあると。で、まあ、マレーシア の, その主要な産業はやっぱりトゥリズムなんで、その観光がまあいつまあ再開するかということなんですが、まあ、来年にはその、まあ国境もですね、まあオープンにして、まあ、あの観光産業もこれから出てくるんじゃないかと。ただ、やっぱりあの皆さんそういう意味ではその人と の, その、まあ、密接なコンタクトとかそういうところはもう避けるようなところはまだまだあるということでした。
はい、Thank you very much. And Michael Dudley from Canada, please.
Yes, I would agree with some of the comments that during the pandemic there has been a lot of fluctuation in Canada. That certainly has been true.So there have been, depending on the province and the urban areas, of course, there are major differences. But generally speaking, there have been many lockdowns, many shutdowns, many reopenings, many reclosings. During the pandemic, there has been a great deal of stress on families.And statistics such as homelessness and unemployment have risen. I was just looking at the current statistic for unemployment, and it's the highest that it's been since 1976, which was a recession. So businesses have really suffered. Families have suffered. There's been a lot of uncertainty. Currently, approximately 71% of Canadians have been double immunized. But still, there are severe restrictions in terms of international travel, for example. And there's a lot of uncertainty still about what will happen during this fourth wave, whether or not, for example, a immunization passport is going to be required. Already, for example, in Victoria, there are businesses that are requiring proof of full immunization before entering. And at this point, a lot of people have adapted as well as they can to the circumstances. The increase of technology and connection and communication, as we are doing today, has been a real boon and a saving grace in many respects. I mean, a lot of us would not be able to communicate directly at all without this technology. So I know personally, I'm very thankful for that. But there's still a lot of isolation. And I do know of people personally who have suffered a great deal because of that. The elderly, the infirm, and people who are generally secluded by necessity have also found this to be a particularly difficult period because it's restricted so much personal contact.
Thank you. Chikubo-san, please.
カナダの状況なんですけども、まあその、まあ、田舎とそういった、まあ町ではちょっといろいろ状況は違うんですが、まあ、結構そのロックダウンとかあるいはシャットダウンが繰り返されておりましてですね、まあ、その中でその、まあ、店の、その、まあ、オープンだとかそれからクローズというのも、まあ、頻繁にまあ行われると。ということで、まあ、ちょっとそういう意味ではいろいろなです、ね、ストレスが、まあ、かかっているというのも事実だと。であと、まあ、以前大きなです、ね、リセッションといいますか不況があったんですが、まあ、その不況以来 の, です、ね、まあ、その雇用率の、まあ低下というのか、まあ、統計から見るとそういう意味では大きな、まあ、そういう不況に近いような状況になっていると。でカナダ国民の 71% がです、ね、2回ワクチン接種をしているということなんですが、まだまだそのビジネスの再開に向けてはあれで、例えばその、今マイケルさんがいらっしゃるビクトリアではそのワクチン証明がないとですね、なかなか入ることもなんか難しいというところです。まあいろいろそのフラストレーションが溜まっているのは事実で、まあその孤立感をまあ持っている人も多いということなんですが、まあそのまあ テクノロジーのおかげでですね、まあそこのところはまあ、いろいろとこうコミュニケーションするところもできるんですが、まあ、なかなかそのフェイスでの、その、コンタクトというのはなかなか難しい状況であるということでした。
はい、Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。Professor Iwaki, please. Iwaki さん、お願いします。
私はドイツ の, バイエルン州というところに住んでいるんですけれども、ドイツの南部の方なんですけれども、それ、去年そのパンデミックが発生してその後割と優秀な感染者数というかを保っていたんですけれども、去年のそうですね、秋ぐらいからドイツの方もかなり数が増えまして、いわゆる第2波とか3波とかっていうことがあって、そうですね、ロックダウンシャットダウンっていうことを、やはり繰り返していて、すごく、まあ、不便を感じたというのはあるんですけれども、逆に大学の学生とかを見ていると、もうそれまでは本当にマスクをした人間とか手をこうきれいに洗うとかっていう習慣はあまりなくて、それをみんながするようになったというか、それは一つの衛生観念的なところ、衛生観念 の, 変化というか、いい面になったと思ったんですけれども、というのは日本人が何て言うんですか、花粉症とかでマスクしていたりとかするのを割とこう揶揄したりとか、あとそういう握手とかハグとかあまりしないので、そういうの 日本人はこうお辞儀ばかりしているとかっていうのを言われたりとかしたんですけれども、今の状況とは状況はなんか日本化していて、みんなあの間接的な挨拶をしたりとか、あのそうですね、あの街なんかでも外ではマスクはもう最初からあまりしていなかったんですけれども、あの建物に入るときは必ず今でもしていますし、それであのやはりワクチン接種が70% くらい2回あの済ませたという人が、あ、うん、そうですね、多いので、あのそうですね、今感染者数はだんだん減っているということですけれども、それに対してまた不自由っていうのはやはりしてない人は、あのワクチンパスっていうんですかを見せなければいけない施設には入れなかったりとか、あのそうですね、これから 来年度もあの大学なども始まるんですけれども、やはり文化系の大学などはまだオンラインで授業をするというところが多いようです。
ダンケ、ちくもさん短く、
すいません、
So, Madam Tomi Iwasaki lives in Bayern States, southern part of Germany. And actually Bayern States is better than the other parts of Germany in a pandemic. But the, after what they called a second wave or third wave, there are a lot of lockdown, shutdown in the town.And the, she's now working in a university, and the, she never saw the students wearing masks or washing hands. But the, there was a big change after pandemic. She saw quite different scenery in the universities. So previously, Japanese people, some people, make Japanese as a joke that the Japanese people always bowing and always wearing masks. But the, actually, she found that the German people are Japanized now, and everybody wearing masks and everybody bowing, not making hugs or some shaking hands.And now 70% of people, German people, second vaccinated, but they, there are a lot of the restriction actually in the town. So, 以上です。
はい、Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. それでは、カマカラサイミさん。サイミカマカラ、please. パンデミ、このコロナ禍について。日本語だよね、多分。言える？何か。どうぞ、please。Are you sleeping?
ミュートです。
あ、ミュート解除して。もう時々こう、大ボケをかますので
。もともと、あの、俳句作ったりするのに、一人でいることは慣れているはずなんですけれども、コロナにっていうことで、コロナに関しては、ますます今まで以上に、あ、一人だなっていうのを感じていますけれど、それと同時にやはり家族は大事だし、それから自分が住んでいるところ日本も大事だし、世界のみんなが元気であってほしいっていう気持ちが前以上にひしひしと湧いています。だけれどもできることはやっぱり自分一人を守ることはまずそれをやんなくちゃいけないっていうのを今まで以上に感じています。はい、それか、
あ、まだある？はい。
そんな、そういうことですね。あとは、こういう、このような状況もいつの日か、作品に、自分の作品として出てきてくれればいいなとは思ってるんですが、なかなかそれは難しいです。うん、でも、そういう感じで、生きていこうと思ってます。じゃあ、はい、ちくまさん。
はい、チクボン、please.
So, Sayumi Kamakura, some restriction, but in the after pandemic, but the anyway, she feel more that the family is very important, and also hometown and Japan and the world people. She think about the others after pandemic, and the, she also feel that protect herself is also very good things to others, to protect other peoples. And even though in this tough situation, she's tried to write haiku, and she also tried to write about the pandemic in haiku as well. So,
well, thank you. And Jody, please. Jody?
Yes, yes. Yeah, so I came into Taiwan just before the pandemic. So I was in Malaysia before, so I was lucky to come here. Sorry to say that, but yeah, I was very lucky to have come here just before the pandemic. So probably about 6 months before it started. And we're very lucky. We've never actually been in a lockdown here. We have restrictions, but no lockdowns. So I think that's how we've managed the cases from the beginning. And Taiwan was very quick to act. So, and also they closed the borders fairly quickly. And so there weren't a lot of people coming in and out. So that really helped. And they've just allowed citizens and residents to return to Taiwan, and also to leave and to return if they really need to. So our cases have been very low during nearly all of the pandemic. There were more cases in May of this year, which caused us to go into further restrictions, which meant masks everywhere. Our school closed down for a couple of months. And yeah, so it's been very challenging just to live under constant restrictions. So we haven't had that thing in some countries where they will sort of shut down and then open up again and shut down and open up. That hasn't happened a lot here because we've just had general restrictions and then a little bit more and a little bit less. So it's been easier to manage, but most things have continued on as normal, except for you couldn't eat in, you can't eat in restaurants, or you couldn't for a short period of time, and now you can again with some extra restrictions. So I'm lucky to be here and not in Australia or elsewhere. Of course, Australia, you probably know that citizens cannot get into the country really freely. So as a citizen of Australia, I can't go home. Yeah, they reduce the amount of citizens even that can return home, which is probably the only country in the world that is doing that to its own citizens. So we have citizens locked out of Australia. Yeah, so it's quite serious. Yeah.
Thank you. Chikubo-san, please.
ジョディさんはですね、パンデミックが流行する6ヶ月前に、マレーシアから、台湾に、移られたということで、非常にそこは、ラッキーだったと、タイミングとして非常に、良かったと。で台湾の場合は特にその台湾政府のですね、非常に早いその、政策的なアクションがありましてですね、そういう意味ではその一切、他の国のようなそのロックダウンというのはなくて、その一般的なその制限が長く続いているというような状況ですと。で、感染率も非常に低く抑えられているというような状況があって、ただその5月以降ですね、若干そのデルタ株みたいなのが流行って、マスクをつけたりとか、あるいはその学校に関しても2、3ヶ月クローズするというような事態があったと。 でまあ、ちょっとそういう意味ではまあ、レストランに入るとかですね、そういう意味ではちょっと規制があるんですが、まあ、一般生活する上ではあんまりまあ問題がないと。でまあ、特に、ふるさとのオーストラリアの方ではまあ非常にこう厳しいですね、まあ、ロックダウンがあったりとかいろいろとあるんですけど、まあ、そういう意味ではまあ台湾にいられるので、そういう制限はまだ少なくて済んでいるというようなお話でした。
はい、and Ron, RonPlease, it's your turn to say something about this pandemic. Ron, Ron, please.
Gracias. Thank you, Banya.
You're welcome.
I believe it's very important for us poets to speak for humanity, to stand together.And represent hope, faith, and love for each other and for our beloved planet. I think this is a time when poetry can find itself in the soul of man and help to fortify.The spirit of humanity, so that we can honor each other. We can learn to revere each other more. We can learn to help each other more. We can help to make this a better planet, that we can not just dwellon the issue of survival and getting through this pandemic, which we will do, but also to seize, to take hold of the opportunities which we have all mentioned already in this wonderful session, to prosper, to transcendAnd to embrace one another.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very heartful words. Yeah. Chikuma-san, please.
まあ、ロンさんの話、まあ、詩人としてですね、まあ、特にそのヒューマニティということを、まあ、この考える、まあ、いい機会じゃないかということで、まあ、その希望であるとかですね、まあ、お互いに愛することであるとか、あるいはまあその気候という、地球の気候というところを、まあ、やはり、まあ、着目してですね、まあ、そこをこう豊かにするためにですね、まあ、お互いにこう学び合ったりとか、あるいはまあお互いにまあ助け合うということで、まあ、パンデミックという状況であるんですが、まあ、良い地球にしていくということでですね、まあ、やはりこう相互にまあ交流することはいいんではないかと。で、まあ、今回そういう意味ではこのセッションに参加できたことをまあ非常に嬉しく思いますということでした。
Thank you. ありがとうございました。ジャーミナー。ジャーミナーは、の、yeah, please, 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 finally.
Good evening.
Please say something about, self-introduction in any language, please.
Okay, my name, I am, good evening, everybody. I am Jamina Melius from St. Lucia. I am a research assistant by profession, and also I enjoy writing fiction and haiku. What I can say about the pandemic, first I would like to say I'm thankful to God for life because the world has suffered a lot.The pandemic has affected the livelihood of some or most people on the island of St. Lucia, especially those associated with tourism. You know, St. Lucia is very reliant on tourism. In addition, school, the education system, there are no face-to-face, in-face in classes. Classes are held online for the students. So while I'm on vacation, I spend a little time tutoring my siblings online.Having said that, we have no lockdowns right now. We had lockdown before, maybe around April, March, but now we have no lockdowns. our death toll for the pandemic, it's gradually, or I would say slowly, increasing. One of the reasons most St. Lucians, we are like pro-botanical. We take a lot of botanical herbs, so you won't find many of us getting sick from the COVID, but it is there, it's prevalent, it's very, people are aware of it, and it's something to be very afraid of. It has caused a lot of paranoia among some people. But anyway, we're trying to get by like all the other nations in the world. For me personally, it really hasn't affected me per se, but I am more cautious of what I do, where I go. And I would say that's all I can say about the pandemic for now.
Thank you. Chikuwa-san, please.
Ramina Marius, Marius-san desu ne.
Marius to no. Marius yana.
Marius. カリブの、セントルシアのところで、そのリサーチのなんか仕事をしてらっしゃるということで、セントルシアでもその、いろいろと影響ありましてですね、やはりその一番主要な産業であるトゥーリズム、影響が受けたということと、あとはその学校もそのオンラインでやってますということで、フェイスフェイスのですね、オンラインの授業がないということです。で、ロックダウンもあって、であと、ただその、最近はちょっと患者が、減っているというような話もあったかと思います。以上です。
はい。Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。So, now, it's time to haiku read. First haiku reading session. We have...
チクボンさん。チクボンさんがまだ。
チクボンさん、はい。パンデミックについて、このコロナ禍について、日本語と英語、スペイン語のペンダフェスか、中国の参加者はいませんけども、何かを言ってください。失礼。
I am ノリオタケダ。Actually, Chikubon is my pen name in haiku writing. And thank you very much for meeting you and in this opportunity.And I'm always in home to do my telework. Once a week, I go to the company, but I seldom step out from my home. But it is quite good opportunity for myself to reading books and study some new things, like languages, like different country. Like I just started to study Uzbekistan language.
Oh.
in Zoom education. So anyway, thanks to the technology, there are a lot of chance to study in a web basis. So that's all.
Oh.自分で訳簡単に訳せますか？訳せる。
武田の利用です。この俳句の方ではですね、筑盆と言っております。で、このパンデミックの中でですね、テレワークということで、週に1回は会社行くんですが、大体は家にいると。でもこの機会を利用してですね、本を読んだり、なんか新しいことを勉強しようと思ってまして。特にちょっと新しい語学をやってみようと思って、今ちょっと Zoom でですね、ウズベキスタン語というものをですね、やっております。以上です。
まずは、ウズベキスタンメンバー。そう、エドさん is absent. そう。誰からにしようかな。私は一番最後にして。So, Angelina, you are the first leader of your own hike. The first hike reading session begin. So, you can read five haiku.In any languages. in any language, please.
Five haiku, okay. I write in English, so mm-hmm. I will read them in English.
Five.
The fog of God kisses me on the rooftop through the street dust. The fog of God kisses me on the rooftop through the street dust.
My Japanese translation, already made. 神の霧、屋根のてっぺんにキス、巷の埃越し。神の霧、屋根のてっぺんにキス、巷の埃越し。Next, please.
Bread in bellies, Cairo Street's charm in breaks and songs. Bread in bellies, Cairo Street's charm in breaks and songs.
お腹にパン、レンガと歌が、カイロの通りの魅力、魔力かな。お腹にパン、レンガと歌が、カイロの通りの魅力。Third high, please.
Coptic cross tattoo on garbage collector's hand. Cleansing. Coptic cross tattoo on garbage collector's hand. Cleansing.
This hike inspired by Egypt. You are staying in Egypt.
Yeah.
Egypt. But you skipped Luna by the Nile.
yes, because I have 10 here.
So okay.
Five.
ガラクタ収集家の手に、コプト十字の入れ墨。クレンジが難しい。清める。ガラクタ収集家の手にコプト十字の入れ墨清める。Fourth, please. Fourth, please.
Okay, I'll go back to the lunar.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Lunar by the now. Celebrations on boat. Siren in my mouth. Lunar by the now. Celebrations on boat.Siren in my mouth.
ナイルのそばの月。船でお祝い。私の口にサイレン。ナイルのそばの月。船でお祝い。私の口にサイレン。Fifth, the last for this session.
Bougainvilleas, rusty walls, childhood.Neighborhood. Bougainvilleas, rusty walls, childhood neighborhood.
Bougainvillea, 錆びた壁、子供の頃の近所。Bougainvillea, 錆びた壁、子供の頃の近所。Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。
ありがとうございます。
Merci beaucoup. Obrigado. それでは、Michael Dudley, please read your five high for the first reading session.
These haiku come from the websites, the Living Haiku Anthology and the Haiku Registry.、Mm-hmm.Whale Cove, echoing songs of the old new moon. New moon, echoing songs of the old whale cove.
Twice?
Yes, I read that twice.
Uh-huh. So next, please.
Okay. Composing another eulogy, bolt lightning sizzles through rain. Composing another eulogy, bolt lightning sizzles through rain. Summer gallery, footpath splatter, abstract of burst mulberries. Summer gallery, footpath splatter, abstract of burst mulberries. Meditation retreat. The elevated chanting of migrating geese. Meditation retreat. The elevated chanting of migrating geese.
Next.
Serendipity, a breeze of cherry petals. Serendipity, a breeze of cherry petals.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So the next reader is ちくぼさん、どうぞ。
新しいところで、まあ、日本語と中国語と英語で、まあ、3つ、作ったのを読みます。So I now read three haikus in Japanese, Chinese, and English. 草むらに琴かき鳴らす風一閃。草むらに琴かき鳴らす風一閃。亭萧瑟燕飘然。亭萧瑟燕飘然。Through the bush, strumming harp, fur wing. Through the bush, strumming harp, fur wing.銀山や外貨の虫が春動す。銀山や外貨の虫が春動す。银山开春从容。银山开春从容。At the silver mountain, under the armored soil.Moving insects at the silver mountain under the armored soil. Moving insects. Tanago koro tsubu koro koro to tenchi nagu. Tanago koro tsubu koro koro to tenchi nagu. Li lu tuan tuan wang chan.离湖泊想想近前空立路团团往想里湖泊想想近前空 In a palm, a rolling dew, the universe is stable. In a palm, a rolling dew, the universe is stable.そう終わりました。以上です。
3つ。
Thank you. シェシェ。ありがとうございました。We have now a new attendant from West Japan in Kobe. シハクさん。
はい。
簡単な自己紹介。通訳はちくぼさんがやってくれますので、英語の。簡単な自己紹介をお願いします。
俳句歴は10年ぐらいですかね。で、大学出てから 働いて、多少働いてですね。で、まあいろいろありまして、体がまあ病気なわけですけれども、まあその時にやっぱりなんか自分の中身というか内省っていうか、自分を顧みてどうだろうなと思った時に俳句に出会ったっていう感じですかね。
句集も宣伝しないと。句集。
あ、句集ですか。
見せて画面に。
はい。こんなんですね。
もっと引いて引いて。This is his second publication in Japanese. Preface forward written by me, by Anatsushi. それじゃあ、チクボンさん、訳してください。チクボン、please.
So, Shihaku san, is his name. And Shihaku read haiku poem more than 10 years. And after he graduated university, andhe got some job, but he incidentally got some severe sickness. And after getting the sickness, he deeply reflected himself. And he started to read haiku. And now she published second version of his haiku poetry books, as just he showed. That's all.
Thank you. コロナ禍について、シャークさん、コロナ禍について、まあ、簡単にご意見とか何かを言ってみてください。Please say something about this pandemic.
まあ、いろいろこれからも降りかかってくるかもしれませんけれども、このコロナだけじゃなくてですね。でもやっぱりそこでまあ生き残れるか生き残れないかっていうのがまあもう人類の立たされた岐路にあるというか、そういう考えを持っていますけれども。
はい。それではチクモさんお願いします。チクモ、please。
So now we encounter the pandemic, but he still think that the a lot of hardness will come to the our life, and how we can survive or not is big issues for ourselves.
Thank you. So you return to the first haiku reading session.それでは、その、最初の俳句朗読セッションに戻ります。エドさん、エド、please, it's your turn to read your hike. Five hike, please. エドさん。
Okay, thank you. Good morning again, everyone. And I read a few that are not published yet. Maybe one or two will soon to be published in the new magazine.I read in English and in Japanese as well, so.
Mm-hmm.
Bird sits perched top of tree. Why not me? Bird sits perched top of tree. Why not me? Kino teppen tomaru kotoria. Boku mo nasu.木のてっぺん止まる小鳥屋、僕もなす。And next one is some of these are seasonal, some are not seasonal. So everyone knows you must have a haiku about cicada. Piercing cicada tries acupuncture on my stiff neck. Piercing cicada.Tries acupuncture on my stiff neck. Katakori ni tsurudoi semi ya harikyusu. Katakori ni tsurudoi semi yo harikyusu.
It's really, really, humor. One of the essence of poetics of haiku is humor.
In the morning, early in the morning, I've been having trouble with a very stiff neck. And during the morning meditation, yes. Listening to the haiku.
Thank you, thank you. laughing, very important for us, for all humanity. Yeah, thank you, Edo-san. Hi, continue, please.
Early spring morning, it's warm enough. A naked head. Early spring morning, it's warm enough. A naked head. Soshun ya, mubou na atama. Chou nukui. Soshun ya, mubou na atama. Chou nukui.
Oh, nice, man. Fantastic.
Now we go to winter. Hot water bottle. Memories of my mother make me warm. Hot water bottle. Memories of my mother make me warm. Yutampo ya haha no omoide atatamaru. Yu tampo ya haha no omoide atatamaeru. And I was debating on the next one, but I'm going to read one more. We know that Banya-san is not, we don't know, many of us don't use the seasoned words. So this is a sort of a pun on the seasoned words. Mm-hmm. Old bridge, shall I throw off beloved seasoned words? Old bridge, shall I throw off beloved seasoned words? Furuhashi ya, ai sareru kigo, nageyou ka. Furuhashi ya, ai sareru kigo, nageyou ka. Thank you.
Oh, lovely, very lovely. とってもよかった。
I put my hat back on to cover up my shining head.
you are rising. next reader is Dr. Yamaki. Toyomi-san, please. The laughing. Please.
Yes, thank you. I read Japanese haikus from number
91. Please show the cover.
Okay.
This is. Okay.
Ah, you have to. It's okay.
Oh, Edo-san. please.
Okay. And 月の写真送られ古大陸に死に月の写真送られ古大陸に死に可視像とシュールレアリスムへの鳥居可視像とシュールレアリスムへの鳥居復活せよ地下室に天使のトランペット復活せよ地下室に天使のトランペット絵の中の少女と目が合う老いばえ絵の中の少女と目が合う老いばえ地球は 時より私を誰かと呼ぶ。地球は時より私を誰かと呼ぶ。そうです。ありがとうございました。
Thank you very much. Thank you. 役割。ね、ネクストリーダー、サミ鎌倉、鎌倉さんが次ですね。はい。
はい。はい、私は、世界俳句、ワールド俳句。2021と、あとこちらの自分の俳句集、500 俳句 of Saim Kamakura、 こちらから読みます。 I'm reading from this one. Page 30 こちらも、鎌倉さゆみ。鱗雲開くのが好き、消えるのも。鱗雲開くのが好き、消えるのも。 The Makira of Sky likes opening and likes disappearingThe Makerere sky likes opening and likes disappearing. 寒い国に壊れぬ青空をあげよう。寒い国に壊れぬ青空をあげよう。Let's give a blue sky to the cold country that isn't broken. Let's give a blue skyTo the cold country that isn't broken. 星に生まれて仰がれる寂しさよ。星に生まれて仰がれる寂しさよ。Born as a star, whom do you look up to? Such loneliness. Born as a star, whom do you look up to?Such loneliness. それからこちらから読みます。夕茜、まばゆい時の海はラララ。夕茜、まばゆい時の海はラララ。When the sunset glows over the sea, ラララ。When the sunset glows over the sea, la la la. ハンカチ開く、今日がきれいになるように。ハンカチ開く、今日がきれいになるように。To make today clean, I open a handkerchief. To make today clean.I open the handkerchief. Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。
はい、ありがとうございました。Next reader is Jody from Taiwan. 次は台湾からのジョディさんです。
Okay. The first haiku I'm going to read is one from, I don't know if you can see this. I can't see my own. Just hold on one second. I need to see my...Yeah, so I'm going to read a haiku from this collection.
Mm-hmm.
It is sea turtle showing off its shell to my flip-flops. Sea turtle showing off its shell to my flip-flops. That's the first one. Mm-hmm. The next one is world outside.
Saki Inui-san, welcome.
Oh, okay.
失礼、はい、Please continue.
Yeah. World outside, the feeling I should be somewhere. World outside, the feeling I should be somewhere. number three. Lonely me, lonely you, a happy sparrow. Lonely me, lonely you, a happy sparrow. This one is also in Chinese, so it's in English and Chinese. Jimodo, Jimodini, Kwai Lerda, Ma Tre. Jimodo, Jimodini, Kwai Lerda, Ma Tre. Okay, and the next one. Clouds, everything's upside down. Water, clouds, everything's upside down. Water. Yun, 一切都颠倒了，水. Yun, 一切都颠倒了，水.
Thank you.
Oh, I have one more.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Good women, as simple as ramen. Good women, as simple as ramen. Shan Yuren, Shan La Mian, Yan Jian Dan. Shan Yuren, Shan La Mian. 一样简单. Okay.
thank you very much. 谢谢.
不用.
イリイザキさんが入ってきます。2回目の多いね。 Second meeting has more attendance than the previous. イリイザキさん、簡単に自己紹介。 日本語でいいですから、筑波さんが英語に訳してくれますから、はい。
と、乾咲と乾咲です。義勇のメンバーです。で、これが私の句集です。
もっと大きく前出して。もっと上。そうそう、はい。
よろしくお願いします。
はい、じゃあ、ちくぼさん、please。
I introduce Inui Saki, Saki Inui さん。And she is a membership of Ginyu. And she also wrote some haiku books at Shisho.
The first publication. First. Okay. このコロナ禍について、まあ、簡単に何か考えることと何かを、まあ、簡潔に述べてみてください、水崎さん。何でもいいですか。簡単に。はい。
このコロナについて思うことは、まあ、これは私が見かけ、人の受け入れであるんですけれども、何年かこのコロナ禍にあって、でいろんな経験をいろんな方がされていると思うんです。で、とても辛い経験された方もいると思うので、そのコロナを経験した人にとってこの一瞬もうずっと一生消えないというかもう一生を変えるような出来事をコロナはだとその人の人生を変えるくらいのことだと考えています。
あなたの人生は変わりましたか？
まだわからないです。
はい、ちくぼさんお願いしましょう。
So under the pandemic situation, a lot of people experienced a different type of experience, especially for the people who got sickness. She really sympathized the those people who spent a very hard time, and even though those people might have changed his life or her life, and but she will change after coronavirus. She herself doesn't know.
はい、ありがとうございました。Thank you very much. それでは、So, return again to the first haiku reading session. Next reader is 原さん。原さんですね。
はい、でもちょっと1回ぐらい休憩入れた方がみんなお疲れじゃない？大丈夫ですか？
もうあと1時間しかない。
そう、じゃあとりあえず、ですね、私は、画面共有でちょっと出させてもらいます。10個あるんだけど、ちょっと時間がないので、
まず5句ね。
5句ね。じゃあ最初の5句をやります。ちょっと今、画面を出しますね。どこだっけ？これだ。
引き上げられ
る。で、よいしょ。で、
はい。
最初に日本語やつをやったんで、
はいはいはいはい。
ちょっとそれを英語に翻訳しました。だからちょっと英語としては変かもしれませんが、
まあまあその前置きなし、前置きなし。
アドバイスをください。はい、じゃあ行きます。
はい、
友一人、ほおずき一に見失う。友一人、ほおずき一に見失う。Missing a friend in the crowded fair, fair they deal in Chinese lanterns. Missing a friend in the crowded fair, fair they deal in Chinese lanterns.薄れゆきつつ、虹今も雨上がり。薄れゆきつつ、虹今も雨上がり。Now rain up finally, and the rainbow remains above, dimming but still shining.Now rain up finally, and the rainbow remains above, dimming but still shining.兄ちゃんと遠く君呼ぶセミの森。兄ちゃんと遠く君呼ぶセミの森。Come on, my dear. You call me faintly far through the woods of cicadas. Come on, my dear. You call me faintly far through the woods of cicadas. 傘かしげおり。星合いの夜の雨に。傘かしげおり、星合いの夜の雨に。Tilting a bit an umbrella to see the star festival unseen in the embarrassed night rain. Tilting a bit an umbrella to see the star festival unseen in the embarrassed night rain.
何組だっけ今。
今で4句目、次で5句目です、ね。
はい。
夕空になり、秋セミの死のアリア。夕空になり、秋セミの死のアリア。Ringing through the evening sky out, the aria of an dying cicada, the last hurrah of his life. Ringing through the evening sky out, the aria of an dying cicada, the last hurrah.Of his life. Thank you.
はい、ありがとうございます。画面はどうなったかな？標準。
映ったかな？
大丈夫だと思います。ネット表示が、はい、あれ、ギャラリービューにか。はい。それでは、next reader is Ron. Ron, please. Read your five hike, please.
Thank you, Banya.
You're welcome.
So these haikus are from.Colombia,、
mm-hmm.
so there's some Spanish, a little bit of Spanish.、
Wow.
Ibis squabble over the breakfast pond. Silver now silent. Ibis squabble over the breakfast pond. Silver now silent.
lovers steal a kiss before the blaze of sunset. Vultures stand by. Lovers steal a kiss before the blaze of sunset. Vultures stand by. This one from Sweden. Stop to smell the roses. The garden path to the fountain is lit by grandchildren. Stop to smell the roses. The garden path to the fountain is lit by grandchildren. My grandchildren. National strike. Actors marching, workers looking on. Somos artistas, no somos guerrillas. National strike. Actors marching, workers looking on. Somos artistas, no somos guerrillas. Music in the streets, tropical fiesta. One sad clown ruins it all. Music in the streets, tropical fiesta. One sad clown ruins everything.
Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。それではシャークさん、句集からかな、まず日本語だけで結構ですね、語句読んでみてください。朗読ですね。はい。ミュート解除して、ミュートは皆さん解除して結構ですよ。ちょっと。
なめくじり、落とし物だらけの人生。なめくじり、落とし物だらけの人生。のわすてに空あるばかり未難点。のわすてに空あるばかり未難点。運命とかではなく、ただ夏のさよなら。運命とかではなく、ただ夏のさよなら。晩秋は痛みを耳に残しけり。晩秋は痛みを耳に残しけり。みなしゅら胸にほたる。みなしゅら胸にほたる。これで4句目、5句目ぐらいですかね。
数えたら。はい。まあ、じゃあそれで。4と5って分かんないね。はい。Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。訳せればいいけど、ちくぼさん1個ぐらい訳せる？なめくじり、落とし物だらけの人生って訳せるかな？なめくじりが、難しい。はい。それでは、乾咲さんは英訳持ってるが、ごく朗読できますか？
タンクなら日本語と英訳あります。
だってもっとあるでしょう。まあまあいいや。
ちょっ
と復習のドラフトあるでしょう。あ、まあ三区、はい、それじゃあ、はい。ネクストリーダー、先乾、乾咲さんです。はい。
と、月という、いちごでできた銀河系。月という、 いちごでできた銀河系。The galaxy came into being with one simple word, love. The galaxy came into being with one simple word, love. 触れそうな手と手と間の冬銀河。触れそうな手と手の間の冬銀河。A winter galaxy between two hands about to touch. A winter galaxy between two hands about to touch. いちご一つ、これが私の気持ちです。いちご一つ、これが私の気持ちです。One strawberry, this is how I feel. One strawberry.This is how I feel. Thank you.
はい、はい、ありがとうございます。また新しい、あの、アテンダント。ニューアテンダーゲーム。佐川千恵美さん、簡単に自己紹介、早速ですが、短くお願いします。
佐川千恵美と申します。三等科生誕地である山口に在住しています。よろしくお願いします。
はい、それではちくまさん。ちょっと声が小さくなりましたが、あれ、
So, I introduce Saemitsu Sagawa. She lives in Yamaguchi Prefecture, where Mr. Taneta Santoka,famous poet of the free haiku was born.
はい、ありがとうございます。このパンデミック、このコロナ禍について思うこと、簡潔に。あ、佐川さん。
はい。
コロナ禍について思うこと、簡潔に。
はい、だいぶ日本では落ち着いてきてほっとしています。抱負もイベントがいろいろありますので、この秋は楽しみです。
はい、それではちくもんさん。
So in Japan nowadays some restrictions were released, so she is looking forward to join some event in this autumn.
はい、朗読の順序はそうすると、Next haiku reader is Jamina Marius. Jamina, please read your haiku, five haiku.
Okay, my haiku is written in English. Okay, this. Hikers on road, string of hands falls on green summit of a tree. Hikers on road, string of hands falls on green summit of a tree.Consumers in my garden, birds without money live mango relics. Consumers in my garden, birds without money live mango relics. Outside my mother's clothes, dangling monkeys. Outside my mother's clothes, dangling monkeys. Frozen cops, speechless man ignores his mother. Frozen cops, speechless man ignores his mother.The haiku travels, nature follows like a goose, Abashio smiles like the sun. The haiku travels, nature follows like a goose, Abashio smiles like the sun. And I have one more, because I love Japan, I'm going to read this one. Green apparel, pine trees everywhere, Soka City loves green. Green apparel, pine trees everywhere, Soka City loves green.Can I read one more?
Thank you. New attendant from Mongolia. Oh. まあ、わかりました。ちょっとオーディオ接続中。それと私が、ネクストリーダー、バヤナツイシ。あれ？どこやっちゃったの？用意をしといた。はい。I will read five hike from American and French translation. I read my five hike in three languages, that is Japanese, English, and French. These five hike inspired by my worldwide travel trips. チュニジアンブルーは詐欺を軽くする。チュニジアンブルーは詐欺を軽くする。In English from a future waterfall. チュニジアンブルー lightens the swindling. チュニジアンブルーlightens the swindling in French. Le bleu tunisien rend les fils légers. Le bleu tunisien rend les fils légers. Hai de shiru. Suna no chijou to ruri no sora.灰で知る砂の地上と瑠璃の空。This hike inspired by my trip in China. With lungs, I discern the sandy ground and azure sky. With lungs, I discern the sandy ground and azure sky.Avec le poumon, je discerne le sol sableux et le ciel azur. Avec le poumon, je discerne le sol sableux et le ciel azur. トルコ石からミルク湧き出る12月。トルコ石からミルク湧き出る12月。From the turquoise, milk wells up in December. From the turquoise, milk wells up in December. 3つ、fourth. ローマのあらゆるところの雄弁術と満月。ローマのあらゆるところの雄弁術と満月。In Rome, everywhere oratory and the full moon. In Rome, everywhere oratory and the full moon. A home, eloquence and tulu et pleine lune.À Rome, éloquence en tout lieu et pleine lune. もう一つですね。Last one. The last one, inspired by my stay in Paris.水星見えて、パリに三人。やっと揃う。水星見えて、パリに三人、やっと揃う。The comet visible in Paris, finally together, the three of us. The comet visible in Paris, finally together, the three of us.Voir la comète à Paris. Nous sommes enfin réunis tous les trois. Voir la comète à Paris. Nous sommes enfin réunis tous les trois. Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。ネルグイさん、ザヤネ、つぶしんザヤネルグイ。 Is this correct pronunciation? Release mute button. Release the Nerugi. Chikuma-san も言ってみて。ミュートを解除してください。
Would you please release your mute button? Mute button.
Zaya? 分かってない。変わったら、I cannot understand it. 見るだけでいいのかな。Okay, thank you. So we have only less than one hour, so we cannot take a pause. Next hike reading. So three hike. The second hike session during this session, we can read only three sessions. So at the moment. Without noticing it, the time flied out very joyously, satisfactory. So, Edo-san, please read your three hike. Three? Please release your mute button. Button. Hi. Hi. まだミュートで、はい、OK、ミュートです、はい。Three hike, please.
Pulling weeds, pulling weeds, mosquitoes on my back, have a picnic. Pulling weeds, mosquitoes on my back, have a picnic. 草取りや僕のせいで。かのピクニック。サトリア、僕のせいで、かのピクニック。
Very funny. Thank you. Next.
Rain. Rainy night, waiting for you, tears of light. Rainy night, waiting for you.Tears of light. 雨の夜、君を待つ間の光の涙。雨の夜、君を待つ間の光の涙。Those two. One more.、
Mm-hmm.
One more. Okay, one more. Fall clouds.Sage's beard grows, time flows. Fall clouds, Sage's beard grows, time flows. 秋の雲、賢者のひげ伸び、時流る。秋の雲、賢者のひげ伸び、時流る。These are read from my book. It's too bright. I'm sorry, you can't see, but it's too bright. But anyway, Balloon on Fire, my very, 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 very thin book of haiku. So if anyone's interested, you can find on my website. So thank you.
That's a very philosophical haiku. So next reader is Angelina. Bon. Three hike, please. Read your.
Okay, Banya, I will read the last three.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, first one.
Mm-hmm.
White chrysanthemum, frozen hands clasp, rosary. White chrysanthemum.Frozen hands class rosary.
和訳ですね。昨日作ったやつ。シラギク。凍った両手が握るロザリオ。シラギク。凍った両手が握るロザリオ。はい。
15-year-old pillow, last breath in mother's.Embrace
50-year-old pillow, last breath in mother's embrace.
50年の枕、母に抱かれて最後の息。50年の枕、母に抱かれて最後の息。
Mother runs with walking stick, just in time, cremation. Mother runs with walking stick, just in time, cremation.
母走る、歩行杖、ちゃんと間に合う、火葬に。母走る、歩行杖、ちゃんと間に合う、火葬に。非常に大変なことでしたね。はい、すみません。Thank you very much for your sincere hand up.
ありがとうございます。Thank you.
Thank you, welcome. Next reader is Michael Dudley from Canada. Three hike, please.
Patel belief. My daughter picks it up and fans herself. Patel belief.My daughter picks it up and fans herself. Muggy night up to my lips in the lake, a loon again, loon. Muggy night up to my lips in the lake, a loon again, loon.Among sunflowers, my son's plant, spinning pinwheels. Among sunflowers, my son's plant, spinning pinwheels.
Thank you. Next reader. Next reader is Chikubon-san. Chikubon, please.
この世界俳句2021から、読みます。
少しまたマイクが離れてる。
この世界俳句の2021から読みます、うん、I read from the 世界俳句2021 in Japanese and English、不益なる光あるなり、かとの池。不益なる光あるなり、かとの池。So, page 18. Eternal light, as usual, from the pond of tadpoles. Eternal light, as usual, from the pond of tadpoles. 水鳥のしぶきうらやむ長き午後。水鳥のしぶきうらやむ長き午後。Envy the splash of waterfalls, very long afternoon. Envy the splash of waterfalls, very long afternoon. 走り茶の香り語らん万華鏡。走り茶の香り語らん万華鏡。My poem, singing the first roasted tea, a kaleidoscope. My poem, singing the first roasted tea, a kaleidoscope. 以上です。
Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。Next reader is Dr. Iwaki. Toyomi-san, please. Three hike.時間かかる？結構もう時間。じゃあ、さゆみさん、すぐできる？サンク。サンク、はい。ミュート解除して、ほら、ミュート解除してない。はい。皆さん、ミュート解除して結構です。はい。ミュート解除して、はい。はい。
解除しました。
はいはい。もう
読みます。3句読みます。はい。どの窓も元気であれと虹立ちぬ。どの窓も元気であれと虹立ちぬ。In every window, a rainbow lies in high spirit. In every window, a rainbow lies in high spirit. 潮からき汽笛、少年期の去りぬ。潮からき汽笛、少年期の去りぬ。A salty steam whistle, one's boyhood has passed.A salty steam whistle, one's boyhood has passed. ポストまで歩けば2分、走れば春。ポストまで歩けば2分、走れば春。Walking it 2 minutes to the mailbox. If you run, it spring. Walking it 2 minutes.To the mailbox. If you learn, it spring.
Thank you very much. ありがとうございます。岩崎さんできる？
はいはい。
サンク、はい。
日本語で読みます。はい。芍薬真白し、再出立の有明型。芍薬真白し。再出立の有明型。春雷を寄せてはもろく八重ボタン。春雷を寄せてはもろく八重ボタン。耳さみし。荒れ地飛び交う蝶の言葉。耳さみし。荒れ地飛び交う蝶の言葉。どうもありがとう。
はい、どうもありがとうございます。Thank you very much. Next reader, Jody. はい、OK.
はい、はい、はい。Yeah.Okay, so first one's from here. Teasing some insects, flower pecker and sunbird under the guava tree. Teasing some insects, flower pecker and sunbird under the guava tree. Next one. Next one is from here. End of night shift. Me.My thoughts and the possum's glare. End of night shift. Me, my thoughts and the possum's glare. And the third one is from here. Last light. A monk bunches maize in the stone courtyard. Last light. A monk bunches maize.In the stone courtyard.
はい、ありがとうございました。Thank you very, very much. シェシェ。原さんだよね。はい。じゃあ、3区ね。
はい。じゃあ、先ほどのやつ、残り5区から3区読ませていただきます。
もう画面切り替えやめ、時間がないからやめます。はい。もう。
あ、大丈夫。
あ、いやいやいや、できるんだ。はい。
やっちゃったんだから、も
ちろん。いや、はい、はい、OK、OK、OK。はい、はい。
はい。赤トンボ、去りて一人の物思い。赤トンボ、去りて一人の物思い。Still being lost in meditation, left all alone blankly after a red dragonfly flied out. Still being lost in meditation, left all alone blankly after a red dragonfly flied away. ちょっと飛ばします。精神の巡りのごとくこぞ今年。精神の巡りのごとくこぞ今年。Like stars, round times, in solemn silence, New Year's Eve. Like stars, round times, in solemn silence, New Year's Eve. 寒夜声なくウイルスも人間も。寒夜声なくウイルスも人間も。In the freezing night, have no voices, both virus and humans. In the freezing night, have no voices, both the virus and humans. Thank you.
はい、ありがとうございました。シハク、次はシハクさん、next reader、シハク、シハクさん、thank you。
快楽王子。
ちょっと声が小さいよ。
はい。はい、快楽王子、行くところなんてもうどこにもなかった。快楽王子、行くところなんてもうどこにもなかった。みなしゅら、胸にほたる。みなしゅら、胸にほたる。手を止めよ、光の中に君がいる。手を止めよ、光の中に君がいる。これ英訳は書いてありますけど、読みますか？
うん。どうぞ。
はい。あれ。よ。
あら、なんか、やっぱ奥起きるんだね。さ、乾咲さん、これ、このアンソロジーだって、からだって読めるんだよ。あ、名訳ついてるから。
Prince of Pleasure already no place for him to go to. Prince of Pleasure already no place for him to go to. Everybody in shambles. A firefly on the breast.Everybody in shambles, a firefly on the breast. Stop the hand. You are in the right. Stop the hand. You are in the right. Why this?
はい、ありがとう。Thank you very much. だんだん皆さん、もうあと。もう3時間、あ、いや、ちょっと30分だ、3時間だ。そうです、3時間もあっという間に2時間半過ぎたんで、まあ、それでは佐賀さん、3句読んでみてください。お願いします。
壁の余白にもたれかかる午後、余白にもたれかかる午後、豆腐もおめかし、レタスのフリルで、豆腐もおめかし、レタスのフリルで、立ち止まるためほどけた靴ひも、立ち止まるためほどけた靴ひも。以上です。
はい、ありがとうございます。Thank you very much, チーム佐賀。Next reader is Ron. Please read your three hike, Ron.
This haiku is for Sayumi.
Oh.
Sayumi.
Hi.
What are you? Hi.
Gift of haiku flies over seas, mountains, reaches me in time. Gift of haiku flying over seas.Mountains reaches me in time. This modest pastime, how rewarding to work in a haiku garden.This modest pastime, how rewarding to work in a haiku garden. Passing the station, when did you say you wanted to get off? Passing the station, when did you say you wanted to get off?
パ
ンジーはさよならがない町に咲く。パンジーズブルーム in a town with no goodbyes。 パンジーはさよならがない町に咲く。パンジーズブルーム in a town with no goodbyes。 桜ひとひら心のかさぶたから、A cherry blossom.
あら、声が時々起きるんだね。
From my bullet heart. はい。
もうちょっと声
が。桜ひとひら心のか、はい。はい。
はい、一つの言語2回読んだ方がいい。
あ、わかりました。うん、桜ひとひら心のかさぶたから。桜ひとひら心のかさぶたから。A cherry blossom petal falls from my wounded heart. A cherry blossom petal falls from my wounded heart. 雨が好き、虹を指さす君も好き。雨が好き、虹を指さす君も好き。I like the rain.And I like you pointing at the window, a rainbow. I like the rain, and I like you pointing at the rainbow. Thank you.
ありがとうございました。Neil Gray, would you read your haiku? Tsubushinza Neil Gray, please read your haiku.Release your mute button.
Okay.
できない。Okay. Please read your three haiku.
Me?
You, yeah.
Ah, okay. Your words rustling with leaves, autumn chill. Your words rustling with the leaves.Autumn chill.
Do you have Mongolian version of this hike?
Aha. Chini ugsi navchista hamt uimrihi namrin chihu. Chini ugsi navchista hamt uimrihi namrin chihu. And the next one. I found peace among the mountain leaves, cold wind. I found peace.Among the mountain leaves, cold winds. And the next one.
Mm-hmm.
Temple bell.
Please read your Mongolian version.
Okay. Хүйтэн салхина, сэрчигних навчс дундаас, амар амгаланг олов би. Хүйтэн салхина, сэрчигних навчс дундаас, амар амгаланг Also be. And next one.
Mm-hmm.
Temple bell. Snow settles twice on a bodhi tree. Temple bell. Snow settles twice on a bodhi tree. Thank you very much.
You forgot Mongolian version.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. Sumin Hong.Бодийн найлзуур дээр засан хоёрнтоо бүү. Сүмийн хонх, бодийн найлзуур дээр засан хоёрнтоо бүү.
Thank you very much. English is very useful. language, but not almighty. Okay, thank you. Next reader is Jamina Maris from Central Asia. Jamina?
Well, one poem and two from Jinyu magazine number 90. It was written by Sayumi Kamaku. Yes. A dwarf wants to deliver Snow White's white horse. And the next one is written by a Japanese student, Yujiro Shimizu.
Maybe your papers are making some noise and we can't hear you very well.
So distance.
Can you hear me now? Yeah. Hello?
Yeah, speak. Okay. Speak slowly, some rustling noise. So I'm not sure what it is.
Volcano eruption prevent us.
This haiku was written by Sayumi Kamakura. Mm-hmm. A dwarf wants to deliver Snow White's mask.
Please read. Read.
And the next one is Cold River. A fish jumps, another fish jumps, by Yujiro Shimizu. This was actually the second haiku I ever read online, so it caught my attention. And my final haiku, flowers, beauty, hypnotizing bees' dull eyes, mellowness is good. Flowers, beauty, hypnotizing bees' dull eyes, mellowness is good. That's it.
Thank you. We prepared this reading this by she neglected it. I did the Japanese version, but my last reader is Yabaya Natsuishi. I will read three haiku. Flying Pope, I read in New Zealand during the second Wellington International Poetry Festival held by Ron Liddell. Sora tobu ho kara sanku yomimasu. Kono haiku wa Ron Liddell ga Ron Liddell san ga Wellington de New Zealand no shito Wellington de hiraita dai 2 kai Wellington kokusai shisai de roudoku sareta と思い どの俳句を朗読したか忘れてしまいましたが OK 空飛ぶ鳳凰時々天使へウィンクす空飛ぶ鳳凰時々天使へウィンクす I'm reading a flying pope haiku from Indian publication, Cyberwit.net. Cyberwit.net からの、出版から空飛ぶ鳳凰を3句読みます。In English, the flying pope winks sometimes to angels. The flying pope winks sometimes to angels. ビールスと黄砂とともに空飛ぶ鳳凰。ビールスと黄砂とともに空飛ぶ鳳凰。With a virus and yellow sand, the Pope is flying. With a virus and yellow sand, the Pope.Is flying. ほう空飛ぶすべての枯れたバラのため。ほう空飛ぶすべての枯れた バラのため。The pop flying for all. The withered roses. The pop flying for all. The withered roses. In Italian, I will try to read. Il papa volante per tutte le rose appassite. Il papa volante per tutte le rose appassite. Thank you. Grazie. Merci. I thank you very much. So all people who read twice have two times to read. And Zaya, you forgot your self-introduction. Zaya, please.
Hello, everybody. I'm so excited to see you right now. And thank you for your fine activity, World Echo Association meeting. My name is Dukshin Zaya. I'm from Mongolia. I am World Echo Association member from 2015. And also, I'm a member of Leading Council of Mongolian Haiku Association, too. And I met Mr. Banya Natsushi and Sayumi, Miss Sayumi Kamakura in Ulaanbaatar during the opening ceremony of Mongolian Haiku Association. And so we became very good friends.
Yeah.
Now, today, I'm so so happy to see you. And now I read my three heko from this, my heko anthology in Mongolian and English to the knot of feeling. And thank you so much.
You're welcome.ありがとうございました。もう時間がないので最後に一言言ってもらって。So last, please say very short last word. Edo さん。
Well.
To crown all this conference.
Well, thank you. Thank you, Banya-san, for organizing it. It's so nice to see the people that I know and to meet the new people who I have met for the first time today. I enjoyed everyone's haiku. And as many of you have said, well, yes, let's poetry for poetry for peace, poetry for happiness, haiku to be simple and live a good life. And so I hope everyone will have good ones. Thank you.
Next, Angelina, very shortly, please. Angelina, please.
Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for having me. Arigatou gozaimasu. I'm very happy to see familiar faces again, faces I met in 2019 in Tokyo, and new faces today. So I really enjoyed this session. I think it's a good start for a Sunday morning. Yeah, so keep writing, hang in there. We're gonna be okay after this pandemic. And I hope to keep in touch. You can look me up on Facebook, Angelina and Tiago. Yeah, thank you.
Not in Christmas, but next year we will hold such kind of Zoom meeting. Yeah, please attend. But time arranging very difficult. So. Okay. Next, Mike, pretty shortly.
I appreciated meeting everyone for the first time today and connecting with each other and sharing our haiku. I wish all of you well. Take care. Stay safe. Namaste.
Thank you very much. You're welcome. Chikumo-san, please.
It was quite a good opportunity for me to meet you together in this Zoom meeting. So I expect if we can have this type of meeting constantly afterwards. Thank you very much.
Imaki-san, please.
Thank you very much for the very interesting meeting. And but I must go to bed now.
It is 2 o'clock. Deep media.
And I'd like to see you again in the next time. And
please rush away to your bed. Saimi-san, hi. Saimi-san, please.
Thank you very much, everyone. I'm very glad to see you. And merci beaucoup. And senbenno.
ありがとうございます。Jody, please. Jody?
Yes. Yeah, thank you so much for having this Zoom meeting. It's been fantastic. It's been lovely to meet so many new people and also hear haiku in different languages. I've absolutely loved it. So yeah, thank you so much to everybody. Beautiful words. Really nice. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Hara-san, please.
ちょっと英語ができないので日本語で失礼します。筑門さんお願いいたします。今日は皆様とお会いできて楽しかったです。中国語の一言、孔子のお話で言葉で、ともあり遠方より来たる、また楽しからずやお伝えください。どうもありがとうございました。
筑門さん。
So, thank you very much for everybody. So, finally, I would like to introduce Confucius' words that the we have a friend, and the all those friends gather from a very far place. It is very enjoyable. Thank you very much.
So, じゃあ、シャークさんお願いします。シャークさん、please.シャークさん、あれどっか行っちゃった。はい、それじゃあ、佐川さんお願いします。
ちょっと、
はい。シャークさん、はい。
今日はちょっと、まあ、英語ということで、身構えてしまったんですけど、まあ、来てよかったです。
いや、まあ、これ、筑坊さんのおかげです。私はここまで通訳できません。はい。Thank you very much. はい。佐川さん、お願いします。
2回目の参加で、前回よりも、安心して参加できました。
やっぱなんか起きるんだね。時々やっぱ音声、映像よりも音声のやっぱ事故起きる、ボーカルアクセント、ハブン。OK。乾咲さん、短く。
Thank you very much, everyone. I'm glad to meet you. See you again.
For the next time. そうですね。はい。ズセンザヤ、スブシンザヤ、ネルゲス、プリース。Last word.
Thank you so much. And I hope that we will meet next time together.Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome. Ron, please.
Oceania. Arigato. Kia ora tato. Welcome and thank you to everyone. A special greeting to my friend Hada Sendu from Mongolia, who I met in Hanoi. Wonderful man. Wonderful poets from Mongolia. I think it's because they do all the horse wrestling there. But beautiful to share with you all. Wonderful. And I leave you with a question because haiku speak better than me. How to contain the uncontainable in haiku? How to contain the uncontainable in haiku? Thank you so much.
ちくまさん訳してもらいます。
ちょっとですね。まあ、okay. なんかモンゴルで誰かに会われたんですよね。ちょっとすみません、その辺のいきさつがよくわかんないですけど。
優れた詩人、はい。最後の疑問というか、はい、これを訳してください。
まあ、どうやってそのコンテイナボーですかね。うん、か俳句の中に何か入れるかっていうのか、ことができるかというのがそれが大事かというと、ちょっとすみません、よくわかりませんけども、そういうようなニュアンスかと思います。
はい。And, じゃあみんな、please say some last word.
Thank you for the invitation to read. I enjoyed the session. All the best to everyone and stay safe.
Thank you. Please join the World Haiku Association. So, really, I must end.Finish this meeting. Thank you very, very much all attendants from Japan, Asia, Europe, and Oceania, North and South America, no attendant from Africa. It's our reality. So next issue, I'm thinking of the title, theme of next issue of World Haiku 2022. For example, I'm thinking of the title is Out of the Pandemic. If you have any other good idea, please email me. So after closing this meeting, please email to Chikubo. I will email to you. Please email your all haiku read by you during this meeting. Chikubon-san, Chikubon will write a report on this conference. Thank you. Thank you very much for everybody, for everything. See you. またお会いしましょう。再见。
再见。
バイ。
再见。
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.